Howdy, folks. We are doing the 106,000 mile range update. We had to again charge in a high powered wall charger, top off. It is currently 57 degrees out. It was about 30 last night. And 253 rated miles. Interesting. Let's go on over to TM Spy. Let's see, we got car things. Pack capacity is 73.6 kilowatt hours. Disregard remaining. That's no longer accurate due to Tesla's software fudging. Lifetime discharge, 48.785 megawatts lifetime charge, 52.949 megawatts. Going down to balance of the pack, and we are at about 10 millivolt balance. Let's zoom in, see what's high, what's low. As usual, that little bit right in the middle there, so center of your screen, is highest, and it's usually the lowest. So that seems to be the weak link of this battery pack. Pack temperature, it's a little cold right now. We're at 70 degrees of a high, 67.8 of a low. Go on over to TM Spy. Let's see. You guys can take a little peek there as we get our totals. Total lifetime discharge cycle 663 with a lifetime charge cycles of 719, which still shows a shit ton of wasted power. Whew. That's it for today. Enjoy your day, folks.